Welcome to This or That video series, produced by UFIFAS Extension Pinellas County. This series helps citizens and visitors correctly identify commonly mistaken species of plants and animals. Today, we are going to explore two similar native trees to Florida, the live oak and the laurel oak. Here are a few tips to help you the next time you encounter one of them. For these two species, it's important to note the overall shape of the tree and the appearance of the leaves, bark, and acorns. So let's check them out. Live oaks are large trees, reaching up to 60 to 80 feet tall with a 60 to 120 foot spread, and they can live for 300 years or more. The leaves of live oaks are thick and leathery with smooth edges. They are dark green on top with very fine hairs on the underside of the leaf, giving them a paler green, almost gray appearance. The bark of the live oak is reddish brown and can turn gray to almost black. It is very rough compared to the bark of the laurel oak. As live oaks mature, their bark becomes deeply furrowed. One other characteristic to note is the fruit or acorns they produce. Live oak acorns are shiny, dark brown, elongated ovals, about 3/4 of an inch to 1 inch in size. Now let's take a look at the laurel oak. These trees are taller than they are broad, reaching 60 or more feet tall, but only spreading 35 to 45 feet. The lifespan of a laurel oak is significantly less too, only living to be 50 to 70 years old. The leaves of laurel oak are much thinner than the leaves of live oak. They are smooth, narrow leaves and shiny green on top with similar coloration on the underside. The bark is dark gray and smooth when young, developing shallow fissures with flat ridges, but still not nearly as rough as live oak bark. The acorns of laurel oak are also brown, but more of a dull brown, and have a rounded appearance, only growing to about 1/2 to 3/4 of an inch long. So the next time you see these trees, remember to take a look at the overall structure of the tree and the appearance of the leaves, bark, and acorns. Thank you for joining us and stay tuned for more episodes from our This or That series from your UFIFAS Extension Pinellas County office.